So a mudding trip ahead. Who wants to bet that if I leave this here and I come back, there'll be some chickens in it? I bet it'll happen. It's weird seeing my truck without that cap. No shock, this gas is from the summer and it's pretty bad. The mud train barely runs on it and it stalls out a lot. But I mean, look at it, look how cloudy that is. Should be amazing to any life. I'm gonna have to siphon at the top while it pours at the bottom because this thing takes forever to drain. So my siphon thing doesn't work. I had to actually suck the fuel through the line so that bulb does nothing anymore. And we got our dual siphon going on. Let me tell you, that gas kind of reminded me of onions. Like just the vapors. I didn't get any in my mouth, but you know, you still get the vapors. And the vapors tasted a lot like kind of onions. Weird. Must be some really bad stuff. Probably still starts a good fire though. Who's ready to go four-wheeling Dixieland style? I got my tools. And I got my, I'm actually going to be wearing this in case my block explodes, because I don't know if you noticed, this thing sounds like a diesel. It's not supposed to. It's a gasoline engine. We're going to run her till she pops. Hopefully I don't die, right? Well, I was driving for probably an hour and a half, going up and down the roads in Center Hall Mountain, trying to find the old mud hill that I took Dinky to a long time ago. The one where I got Dinky, you know, and water up to the light bar. Mud up to the light bar. It's been spring. Things are still on the wet side, so let's see if we can get a... I hope I don't stall this thing out. I didn't bring anything to cover the flywheel with. I mean, cover the air shroud with, fatal flaw of these motors. The instant this hits water, it blows it straight up into the airbox. No more running. think we're biting off more than we can chew here. I don't think I'll have enough traction in the mud to get over that log. I can't move it, so we're gonna try. Hopefully I don't get stuck where I can't go backwards. Thank you. say it successfully had a mud.